Hey, I'm Eric from Native Instruments.
And I'm Michael.
Today we want to talk about the Ableton Link integration within TRAKTOR.
Ableton Link allows you to sync two or more music applications tightly together.
I created a local network and Michael is connected to the same network. You could also use a Wi-Fi network to connect to computers, or you use an Ethernet cable if you're in the club and you want to make sure that no one can interfere with your connection.
So what's our setup today? I'm using a D2 connected to TRAKTOR, and I'm using the sound card of the DJM900.
I'm also using the DJM900 sound card, D2 for my TRAKTOR, and I have an iPad here, which is also part of our local network.
So let's get connected via Link, huh?
All right. So in the new TRAKTOR version that supports Link, you have the Link button that you already know from Ableton. If you're familiar with Link, you just click it, and now you see we are connected. There are two links, and we can start making music.
Yeah.
I'm playing this beat here, and theoretically, Michael only needs to press play.
Let's have a look.
And should be locked into the groove.
Perfect sync.
So just to make sure that everything is really tight, I'm gonna change the tempo and demonstrate to you that we're both really locked together. You can see, even if I go drastically down to like 95 BPM, still in sync, everything runs smoothly. Just going up again. And as you can hear, the clocks are really, really tight. And it works perfectly. There's no jittering, nothing.
So on top of TRAKTOR, I also have Ableton running in the background, which is running a little drum loop. So I'll also engage Link in Ableton to sync it to our system, hit play in Ableton, and now the drum loop should be coming in on channel 3, also in perfect sync.
There it is.
So let me take out your loop. There we go.
So Michael is taking out my loop. I have my iPad here and I'm running an app called Foog Machine, which allows me to play some melodies. So I'm just starting to play something on here, and then I bring up the channel of the iPad.
Nice. Dreamy.
Pretty dreamy, yeah. Cool. Yeah, so you can see we have the iPad running, we have two TRAKTORs running, we have Ableton running. Everything is locked together, everything runs very smoothly. And that's Ableton Link within TRAKTOR.